The Raptors said hello to Jason Thompson on Tuesday, and goodbye to Anthony Bennett. Thompson arrived, went through his medicals, and eventually took to the practice court. Said he was happy to be in Toronto and looking forward to a fresh start on a good team after a limited role in Golden State. The former Kings veteran will be a good fit, added head coach Dwayne Casey, and former teammates James Johnson and Patrick Patterson said they were happy to have him arrive as well.